This is the work by Lucy Yukinberry, quite a well-known artist from Belgo. This is a Art Foundation work, and so acquired from the 2001 Alice Prize. So the good thing about the Art Foundation is they haven't just acquired the winner from each art prize, they've also acquired some of the other key works. That's really great in terms of having this rich pool to draw on for collection shows. So, and I guess it highlights the diversity of artists in the collection. You know, like you've got these, yeah, this artist is from Belgo, and it's a nice contrast to those early Western Desert paintings that in those earth tones, those key works by, you know, Johnny W. and Clifford Possum. Like you've got something like this. Yeah, it's just a really striking palette. Would stand up pretty easily in any contemporary art gallery as a contemporary artwork. It highlights the use of dots by Aboriginal artists, not only from Central Australia but further west. And like, yeah, dots have been used, you know, from the beginning of, you know, the Western Desert art movement, and used as a way of disguising, you know, information in paintings, but also highlighting key parts of paintings. This artist, she pushed dots in new directions and actually applied those dots really closely together and created like blankets of colour on the canvas, and it became like blocks of paint. And so she became quite renowned for that method of working, and other artists sort of saw what she was doing and actually followed that process. So it just shows the ability of Aboriginal artists to push art in different ways and to be expressive, you know, to create these, you know, dynamic, you know, exciting works. And this is, you know, pushing into new sort of, you know, directions in terms of the palette, the colour, and just the confidence of the artist in the application of the dots. You know, we don't have a lot of works from this region in the Arrillon collection. No other works by this artist. And so the fact that the Art Foundation has acquired this work from the Alice Prize, it's really important to the collection, because it's added another element to the collection that doesn't exist. And I think that adds a lot.